manufacturer in that bag.
Okay.
Who's the doctor today?
I think it's doctor.
Who?
Lynn.
So there is one of our measurements, which is that length of the baby's body.
Okay. Can you tell if the baby's moving around from the pictures?
Yeah. It's a live picture.
Okay.
So that's a cute shot there. Let me just get you oriented to what you're looking at. Here.
Okay.
This is the baby's head. The baby's face moves here. The hand on the forehead.
Okay.
And then moving down here with the spine. And then in the bottom of the spine, legs start to come up. Belly and chest here.
Okay.
Good picture.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. And up here. This is the placenta.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
that's
what I'm sure. I have to move the lower belly for.
Okay, sorry.
It's hard.
Mom's
want to laugh.
Yeah. I just get happy when my
It's the leg is kind of like this.
Yeah.
Cute.
So I'm printing those for you guys this week.
Oh, perfect.
Allison.
Uh-huh.
My name is Monica. I'm one of the sonographers here, and I'm in training for MDs, so I might get with you in the afternoon.
Okay.
I don't have your first day of your last period. What is that?
It was July 24th.
July 24th?
Yes.
And are you sure of that date?
I'm positive of that date.
Have you been on any birth control treatments prior to this pregnancy?
No, it was about 6 months.
So far. And your cycles have been regular?
They were between, if you say regular is between like 25 and
so,
35 days,
I'm sorry,
yes.
I need to,
yeah,
if
yeah.
I'm not
sorry.
Talking, like right at the end.
Yes, they were regular.
Okay, just when I'm getting my little fine measurement, which will mean come around once an hour here, so I'm eager to this guy. Little babies don't like to lay still forever, but we're getting a very nice shot.
You see his heart?
Oh, it's so
see the heart?
Yes.
Beautiful profile of this little baby's nose.
Beautiful.
Nose.
Beautiful child.
Got my nose, sorry.
I see.
Oh boy, its heart is just fluttering away.
Look at that. And are you measuring the rate of the heart rate?
We will.
Mm-hmm.
thoracic criteria, you see the nose, you see the jaw, mouth, you see the chin lifted off the chest. You see a little bit of the sort of part of the internal part of the brain. And you see this tube running all the way down that line. Pretty much says we're in the right spot. A lot of heavy criteria to get this acceptable.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
Hey.
That's better.
If you'd like to go now, you could
think about it.